Assalamu alaikum, beautiful people. We are back with another video, and in this video we will talk about a new event which is coming in the FC Mobile, and we will also talk about new updates of the FC Mobile. So watch this video till the end and don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. So let's just start about the new event. A new event which is icon related is coming in the FC Mobile, and the icons which are revealed are four icons, and if I give you their name, it's Gerrard. Their initials are also written 8, Alonso 14, Lampard 8, and Torres 9 coming soon. So it will be probably an icon journey type of event. The name initials also have been leaked. They said the event initials are IC. So it could be icons chapter. Let me know what you think about the name. I think it will be icon chapters. And there will be four of them. We will get our favorite, like you can go for Gerrard or Alonso, Lampard or Torres. But I think they should give us at least 97 or 98 OVR icons for free. If you go into the FC Mobile, there are the cards of Gerrard and Torres. I don't think so. Alonso and Lampard have high OVR cards. So that will be interesting. And this event will be available, I think, probably on this Thursday. Or on the next Thursday. And if we talk about, if you remember the founders event, in the founders event we got three players. One was Gerrard. I only remember Gerrard, and there were two icons, like there was a captain founders types of section in which we got one icons. I claimed Gerrard, and then I got him in the next season as well. So here, if I give you the concept, here it will be the four icons, and it will be some milestone type, like we have to claim one of them. You can go for your favorite one, and for OVR I think it should be more than 97 or 98, then it will be more fun. And after that, there are movements card added into the game. I think the movements bundle is now available, and we got 99 Costa. His performance helped Portugal, and they went into the next round, but yesterday they lost, and it's really sad that Ronaldo is out without winning any major trophy in his last years. But now these new movements cards are available. As you can see, Malen, Iñaki Williams, Thiago Costa, Guller, Palinha, Dumfries, Gonok, and there is Koulibaly as well. So you can use your luck here. It's only luck independent. And I think there is a separate league that in the division rivals on the 6th July, there are movement 5, top nation 3 and top nation 4. Right now, I don't know what that means. I think that nation's players will be added into these packs. Yeah, you can see these nation packs are added. So I think this is what he meant at that time. So these are new added. After that, in the store, this offer is available, and this offer is best. Like here you can see, in Pakistani 4,900 rupees, you will get 6,000 FC points. And if you want to buy FC points, like on this 2x offer, in 4,900, you will only get 4,000 bonus. So I will suggest you to go for this pack if you buy the FC points. This offer is really cheap, and it will give you a lot of good and high FC points, and you can then use them on the packs as well, on the tradable, untradable, whichever you want. And after that, everything is similar. Exchanges are available. You can do that to use your luck, and you can also play Euro and Copa America event. Right now, there are quarterfinals going on, so keep an eye on the live OVR upgrade as well. So as you know, Germany is beaten, but Mittelstadt will still get a 97 OVR because they kept one clean sheet in the first match, and in the next match they scored at least one goal. So he will definitely get a 97 OVR. But on the other hand, Pedri will not get a 97 OVR. It's because they have to maintain a clean sheet for that. But Germany scored, and De Vrij will definitely get a 97. Neto is knocked out. Turkey is knocked out. No, I don't think so. Turkey is knocked out yet, because they have to face Netherlands. Belgium is knocked out, and England match is remaining. So let's see what they will do. He can also get 96 OVR, and Italy is also knocked out. So now we have to wait for the semifinals. And if we talk about the Copa America live OVR upgrade, Garnacho will get 94 OVR, And for the second match, which is of Canada versus Venezuela, so Canada is going into the next round, so he will get a 94 rated card. So this is all about FC Mobile. I hope this video will be helpful for you guys. We'll meet you soon. Till then, bye. Allah Hafiz.